Anybody can be homeless at a drop of a hat. It could just take a job loss, a death in the family. There is a huge population of people who think that they're completely immune from becoming homeless, and that's simply not the case.
Like, we all made a choice one day. Like, I just woke up one day like, I'm gonna give everything away and just start sleeping on a sidewalk.
I've seen people that have had six-figure salaries and have a beautiful house and kids that are living under a bridge now. Homeless people are human. They are people. They do exist. It's a common thing that a lot of homeless people say. It's almost like we don't exist out here. And so we try to bring back that humanization and make them feel good about themselves and that there are people that care about them. When I see somebody who is on the street, my immediate reaction is, how can I make their day better? What can I do to give them a hand up? What can we do to make a change in their life?
Without Ms. Gail, there's a lot of us that would be in a lot worse situation than we are now. You know, something from just as simple as the shoes that I have on, to the bed that she just gave the guy that walked up a minute ago, to the food that me and Jen will be eating later, all makes a difference.
Gail's been a lifesaver. She's helped us with so many things. She's kept us dry, she's kept us fed, she's kept us basically anything we've asked. You know, I can text her at any time, she's here.
It's very heartwarming to see so many people come together and want to help for the greater good.
What Ms. Gail's doing is very important. And the more help she can get, the better.